Hello, and welcome back to some more Blood Bowl with the Knights of the Brown Bowl, the Nurgle team that has started in the last one. I just want to thank you for checking this video out, and the goal is to post Monday, Wednesday, Friday, so if that's something you're interested in, watching me fumble around this game and learn it, feel free to, stop by. I guess for this one, I didn't really get very much, like, SPP in the last game, so I think we're just gonna, load in and, hopefully not die. Alright, we're going up against a Black Orc team, which could be very scary. I'm pretty confident they're a little bit bigger than I am. I'll take one of you. Well, I guess maybe I'll take two of you. I really don't know what else to take here, so I'll just take two assistant coaches. I will receive the ball. So I have an extra goblin. One black orc, two black orc, three black orc, four black orc, five black orc, six black orc. Okay. These things are armor value 10 and strength 4. So I need two of you. I need one of you and somebody else, okay. Actually, no. We'll leave you there. Actually, no. I want you there and you there. I gotta learn better formations and stuff. One player, one blitz. Not much. Gee, maybe I should just get used to having all of them up. Okay. Sometimes I get confused as to whose turn it is. Kind of think it's just a good idea to cage up, I think, right? Go here and then here. Cool. Now there ain't nothing else I can do. What are your strength 4? Your strength 3? I get 1. Gross. I think that's all I really want to do here. I just kind of want to protect my dudes and play it slow and not get myself killed. As I would in the past, so. So from what I've heard and read, Nurgle are not the easiest team in the world to play, so I guess learning to play a harder team might make me better at the game. Said sarcastically. I don't care if they fall. They could fall all over the field. As long as they don't get injured or die. So I think what I might do is stand this guy here, this guy, or yeah, this guy here, this dude here, the ball carrier here, the other fat guy here, the other fat guy here, and then blitz this guy, I think. Fat guy 1. Fat guy 2. I've already screwed up. Love that for me. Fat guy. Four. Or three. Sorry. I guess I can put him here. Yeah, okay. Send him back and follow up. I can move you here. That just sounds like an awful idea. I think I'll put you here. I'm getting rid of mine. It's hard to see. Slow and steady. I'm gonna try and win this race. Slow and steady. Part of me wonders how they, like, I guess because I don't know this game very well, I can't really comment too much on, like, balance and stuff, but from what I've seen, like, Nurgle's really got nothing going for it, other than, like, foul appearance and, I guess, the rot spawn has, like, tentacle and stuff like that, but I guess regen, too. I guess maybe it does have some stuff going for it. Nothing that I would, like, write home about, is basically what I'm trying to say. Okay. At least they're not injured. Want this way. That's fine. Not ideal, but it'll work. We'll follow up. Oh, I forgot to stand this guy up. No! Okay. Where did they put? This guy's sole purpose is just to be annoying. So how do I get from there to score is the question. Brawler, is that what it's called? This one. Yeah, it's kind of insane getting to reroll a bolt down. I guess that's why block is probably better, because you get a down on bolt down with a fallen down. I guess I see why block would be better. Thank you. I think by turn five, I want to try and start trekking my way down, I think. Because I know six is too late. So I think five. So I want to try and clear away and basically hurt them, if at all possible. Fouled me. That would have sucked. Okay, I'll take that. Okay. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. If I punch you this way, okay, I'm gonna send you this way. I'm gonna follow through. Punch you later. Send them this way and stay put. Send you up a little bit. What did I send you? Send you here. Smack you. Follow up. Smack you. Stay put. I'll put you there for now. I'm getting a little faster. Maybe I should put him here instead. I'm not sure. So -2, -2, -2, -1, -1. So -4 would mean, right, it's like 1, 2. I wish I understood more. Probably should have tucked this guy in here as well. Nobody's hurt yet, so that's good. What is your movement? 4, 6. Castigore. Nice. I stand you up. I'm surrounded currently. It's probably very bad to be. Stand up. Oh, this idiot's in the way. Blitz you. Then I can put you here. All goes well. It doesn't really matter. Maybe I shouldn't have followed up. Damn it! Oh, I borked that up pretty good, didn't I? Okay. This way, please. Thank you. Stay put. Squish this guy. It's fine. Push back this way. Oh crap, should put him here. It's like a little. Stay put. I'm still marking him. That's fine. Okay. Stay put. Let's keep that guy safe. He goes sleepy sleep. YOLO? So I should be okay. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Follow up. Tap that. And stay put. Okay, no, I used blitz, that's right. I was like, I could've, but I used blitz. So, he's definitely open here, but what's that, strength 3, strength 2, so he couldn't attack unless he had somebody else with him. So, that's good. I need to start pushing forward, though. I only got three turns. I don't even think I can make it three turns. One. Yeah, I know. Crap. Okay. I need to, like, go for it and stuff this turn. I need to divide the seas, if you will. I need to learn how to do offense. Okay, that's good. That's okay. That's okay as well. That's one reroll. Okay, that's good. Nice. Okay, burn their last reroll. That's good. Good, 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 good. I still have two. I still have three. Okay. Sneaky little bastard. Okay. That's okay. Can I push you? I'll push you this way. Push you this way. Follow up. Oh yeah, okay, get rid of you. I'm gonna reroll that. I would like better odds, please. I hate you so very much. I should have taken the push, dude. Oh, I'm so stupid. Because I could have surfed that guy. Oh, I'm so pissed. Oh, I should have. Why'd I get so greedy? Not that I think it matters, because I don't see myself able to score. I think I needed to be quicker off the hop. Black Orcs are scary. You can blitz me here now, too. Oh, crap. They could actually score if they get the ball. And yeah, blitz me here. Yes. Okay. Good. Good. I'll take that. And the injury, too. Okay, I'll take that. Ooh, nice. I rolled the double, no injury. Okay. Not ideal. Is there any way? No. Okay. There's 0% chance of me scoring. Okay. Got it. So let's send you. This way. Not getting stupid this time. Okay, I should have thought that three a little better. Hello? Camera? Okay, the camera decided it doesn't want to turn. I don't know why. I'm very confused. Oh, reroll it. Why not? Oh, crap. Oh, whatever. I borked that camera. Oh, there it is. It didn't want to turn. That was really annoying. Oh, now it's not straight. Okay, there we go. Duck, duck, goose, they can score. I suck. Yep. Bing. Bong. I suck so much. Should move this guy over here too. Oops. Okay, so it's gonna have to happen. So I'm gonna have to go for it. Or not go for it, like just wing it with this guy and hope that it works. No, got dodged twice, I think, right? So, the way I see it, so I kind of have two ways of playing this right now. I could either just try and I think I have to try and hurt him, if I'm being honest. Come on. Screw you.
I didn't know what else I could have done. We could have taken other blocks and stuff, but I don't think it would have been worth it. You know, no one's hurt, no one's injured. That's a big plus in the world of me playing this game. Maybe something like that. Hopes that they have to move into me. I have to stay a little bit more, you know, liquid, as they would say. Oh, hell yeah. Bloater kicking. What could go wrong? I don't think the weather conditions have ever changed while I've played. Yeah. Love that for me. Let me get thrown this way. Oh, that way. Okay. That makes sense too. Oh, like this idiot can hit him. So I think I'm gonna take it real slow, or try to. Okay. That's too bad. But it could have been a lot worse. Let me guess, reroll. That's a push. Okay, that's another push. Let me guess over here. Actually, over there, yeah. I'm gonna try and take it right down the center here, I think. This guy hits this guy. Wait. Telemarketer just tried to call me. Get up, please, and thank you. Cool. I'm gonna stay put here. It's a very weird way for me to play. I'm not used to this. I'm used to just, like, smacking and hoping for the best. Which is probably why I should have played Black Orcs. I think I like the idea of Nurgle more. So, maybe when they add the undead and stuff like that, I'll check them out too. I'd like to see what's going on, please. There we go. Okay. Okay, we're about to get surf and turfed. Probably need to leave you laid down for a while. Now the question, do I take this Pestigore and do I just smack that guy? One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, we burned a reroll. Nice. Okay. Stand him up. What's your movement? 4, 1, 2, 3, 9. This way and follow through. Here's this 4, here's this 3, it'd be 1 die, yeah. Here's this 4, here's this 3. Okay, push him. Let's put him here and follow up. What are the odds this fails horribly? Come on. I'll reroll that. Second one, you're on your own. And you're stupid. At least you won't get surfed. That's all I care about. Damn, that is so strong. That ability to just throw him around. The thing that would be nice in the play that dreams are made of would be to have this dude grab the ball. You guys are two, right? Yeah, so you're three, so take four of them to do any kind of scary dice work. Well, damn, he finally picked up the ball. So I think thinking you. No, he's seriously injured. Failed his regen roll too. Oh, he's just gonna miss the next match. That's okay. He has a Pestigore, which kind of pisses me off, but it is what it is. He's not dead. So I'm gonna hit this. Don't screw me, please. Okay, that works. Put you here. Follow through. Follow up. Okay. Grab you and frickin' have you hoof it back to here. Okay, smork you. Put you here. Follow up. So I think this gives me. It does not. Okay, well, I'm dumb. Stupid, and I know it's stupid. Okay, yeah, it could have been worse. Could have been worse. Follow up. I played the risky game once. I'm not playing it again. Damn, I missed my Pestigore. Why do you have to crush my poor Pestigore? Okay, last reroll. Nice. Boom. Yeah, that's kind of what I expected. I am cling wrapped up here. Oh boy. I think first things first, I move the Pestigore to here. Oh, RNG, would you start screwing my opponent, please? That is my request, is that you start screwing my opponent. You start causing them dismay and pain. Now I know what it's like to be on the other side of it. Okay, first things first. Hoof it this way. Get up, please, and thank you. Okay, is there any way to get someone else safe? So I could do something about something. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna send you this way. I'm gonna say follow up. Payback. It's not dead though, so. Boohoo. So I put you here. Put you here. Damn it. Wish I understood what that meant. I clearly do not understand. That is okay. Yeah, I'll take the reroll. Okay, it was worth it. Worth it. Stay put. Okay. 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 Follow. Smack you. Awesome. Send you here. Stay put. Okay. Chill out. Go to here. Okay. Okay. You know. I've done worse. I've done worse. My eyes are sore because it's dry and I'm tired. Not that you needed to know that, but I figured I'd share. There's a transfer. Like, boom, boom, boom. That could score. You put him here, right? Right. Put, like, this gobby here, this dude here. Oh, I didn't see that guy. That makes more sense, yeah. And then this dude, like, here or here. Why is it that I'm better at figuring out what other people should do than what I'm supposed to? Nice. What about just... Yeah, why would you take me all the way around in the fun zone when I could just do that? Okay, that's kind of weird. Here. Stand up, please, and thank you. Okay, go here. Cool. Of course. Do not fall on your head. I'll be... I am so angry. Legitimately had one job. I think at this point I'm just donating SVP to the enemy. I'm just like, hey, man, you know, I feel kind of bad for you that, you know, you don't got enough. I know I suck at this game and I have none. There's hope. There's hope. Oh, please. Please, 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 please. Damn it. You and your stupid tail. Okay, let's try and kill some stuff, I guess. I thought I used my last reroll already. Huh, interesting. Oh, I didn't see it. I'm sorry. It blended in with my... this dude has 4, 5. Oh, crap. Okay, there we go. staple it. I guess I'll follow up. I don't think it matters anymore. At this point, I'm just trying to farm. Fall, just don't get hurt. Fall, just don't get hurt. Fall, just don't get hurt. Okay, we're good. Didn't get hurt. Okay, they score. That kind of sucks. Oh, you better fail. Ooh, kill him. Ooh. Damn it. No, set base. Sad panda. I think I just try and smork as much as possible and hope for the best. Come on, let's get some SPP on you, my guy. Staple it. Okay. Dead. Not dead. not like you, if they score, whoop-de-frick. It's not like I'm going to lose money for not losing as hard or losing harder. I don't think they can, but... These guys are, like, orcs are just... Orcs, black orcs. I think almost every other team is better. Actually, almost positive every other team is better than Nurgle. But I just want them to work so bad. Push him here and walk through. Okay, perfect. Perfecto. Push him here. Follow through. This game sucks. RIP. I made some money. I wish you told me, like, just tell me how much I make. Current amount, gains, 30k. Okay, it does. So I'm up to 80 right now. So I got... armor value, and we'll miss the next freaking thing, which is sad. Did these guys get SPP or did they already have it? I don't remember. This dude already had it for sure. So I can... I can get another Pestigore. I think I'm gonna get the next Pestigore. And then the next thing I'll save up for is a rot spawn. In theory. Yeah, I think that'll work. Because that way I at least have a Pestigore to play with. Oh, I was like, what the frick? I hired a star player? Nice. Oh, that'd be too good to be true. So this guy's armor value is less. We're gonna name you. Customize name. Sir. Sir, one white. Awesome. Thanks for watching. I post ideally Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And if I'm feeling extra special, I might start another team and post on Tuesday, Thursday with that team, maybe. Maybe a Black Orc team or like another team that big bunch of meat bags that break things. Or maybe another Nurgle team, just different layout and stuff. I don't know. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.